Goodness, this is so much fun cleaning up my whole little area here. Well, that lot's clean. This lot clean. Oh, I see some logs and lumber that needs to be cleaned up. Kosher, even real. Okay, it's not gonna let me get the light. Hey, let's grab that coffee pot. Caps. Stuff we can't scrap. All right. Stash. And we'll scrap the box. Don't you love how that works? Oh, broken toilet. Broken sink. And nobody takes a fucking bath anymore anyway, so everybody stinks. Let's go into a plot of land. Let's scrap that shit. Nobody needs a fence in their yard. No sense in it. I mean, honestly, why make something look good when it's post-apocalyptic? Just trying to make the place look habitable not run down. Not only that, but doing this also gives us a whole lot more supplies, I guess you would say.